the Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but yeah, I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid, where they did, and when there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice. Very nice. Be beautiful. The warmth is nice. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Something interesting? Nice job. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here? Got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
it. I can see it shining. What'd you find? Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer. BD!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave. and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
Take him myself. He's too fast for us. I can't do this by myself.
Come on, BD.
Keep your heads down. Am I the only one's gonna fight? That's not possible. How many hits does it take?
Another locked door for you.
Unauthorized entity detected. Investigating. System is failing. Affirmative blow.
Obtained. Avoidance identified. Jarring strike confirmed. Your odds of surviving are low, very low. Unproductive human.
Won't be locked for long. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
All this ice is messing. We may have action. Down here? What do you think that was? I don't want to die here!
Toss me one, BD. Don't all you want. Don't keep trying. Reload it. Don't flip off.
off now.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Got there.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our... Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
We'll talk later.